Should mind my step. I need a quick word.
The druid Halsin spoke to me while I was sleeping. He spoke of you. Said that you fought shadow and spite to restore me. 100 years of sickness almost ended. I feel every root that riddles the earth beginning to unfold. But there is one anchor, still holding the shadows in place. The soul that brought it into being, for the land to heal. Kethric Thorm must die.
Thaniel rests well. He's healing very rapidly, now that Oliver has returned to him. I knew I could put my faith in you. If only we had met sooner. No more than my right hand can absorb my left. Oliver is helping Thaniel to recover. They both lie dormant, like trees awaiting spring. Once the curse is lifted, they can stand as one or as a pair. Whatever they wish, I hope they will remain as a pair. It will be good for them both to have a friend once I'm gone. Still, I would like to return here someday. See Thaniel and Oliver again. In my meditations, or perhaps in person, if the Oak Father wills it. I hope he does.
That you have. You may pass the river, but first you must pay. Is not for me. The gold is for the toll. I collect the toll. I collect the gold. 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 No. I pay it back.
Anything of use? That'll fit in my pack.
Seized inventory.
Well, we're not getting in this way. traps, please. Come on, open up. Forget it. It's blocked from behind.
Indolence breeds madness.
Defender of the people. No trouble at all.
Looking ahead.
We're close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here.
What path lies before me? Sign above. It must be a brewery or distillery.
I'm sure a place like this has spirits aplenty.
Very well.
The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fort is what I'm thinking. Say hey for the pub. Been peeping, say hey for the pay.
What am I doing here again?
I don't know you. Perhaps I forgot you.
One day I'll get there. One day. Isn't it obvious? I stand on a stage, pretending. I was performing, and then the lights went out. I'm waiting for the curtain call.
I'm sure a place like this has spirits of plenty.
This is torture.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Bloated as a pufferfish. He takes a few drinks, and I bet he'll pop.
Go on, Flynn. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health.
Liquid burns your throat as you swallow, but otherwise you feel no ill effects.
Elixir. But such a small sip you take. Fear not. Soon quaff as I do. Now tell me a story, a fable, a saga.
creature's brew is more potent than anything you ever drank before. You feel instantly drunk and unsteady on your feet.
More stories! Tell me of foes fell, villains vanquished, beasts bastard.
Belly rumble.
Tell me of foes felled, villains vanquished, beasts bastard. I'll drink to that. We drink to everything, but especially to that. Bravo! Question, make your query, and drink once more. Father Ken. drink.
Swig is as painful as the last, but you remain in otherwise sound mind and body.
I know you. I know. I am knowing. Father's personal mysterious secret. No, not never. Father sent, ordered, commanded. Don't say it. Her cage. Talk and perish, die, buried in Thorn Tomb. Father told me. I can't perish. No, neither. Strong!
What's inside?
Finally, there might be some more room for the rest of us.
Another step forward.
What's that?
Sorry.
There was a dream.
I'll clean up right next to that.
But.
What's hiding here? Bet I can crack that open. What do I have to lose?
There are traps about.
kill you. I won't make the same mistake.
Come on, then. Forever dauntless. this.
Shall we cut and run? You're mine.
This is my time.
Try me. Alerted us to the hunters. It is as we knew. My people have turned their blades against us. They will emerge from the shadows and descend from the skies, and we will grant them their only just fate. Death. Something good here, I hope.
Should more than suffice.
Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorm.
With haste. Have a word.
Catherick's soul still nourishes the
I swear, I can already feel a change in the air. Like the curse itself knows its time is short.
Yes.
How can I help?
These lands may not be under the thrall of Lady Shah for much longer. No matter. She wishes for Catherick Thorn to be punished. Her darkness was a blessing offered before he betrayed her. She can redirect her powers elsewhere once he is cast down.
Soldier?
Well met.
I'm listening.
Should get started.
I don't believe it. They can't be.
Breathe, child. Resist not the winds of change. Let them carry thee.
No.
Listen! Dost thou not hear it? Where creation meets ruin, where morning meets midnight, the root of all being. Balance.
They're dead! I can't! Balance.
Your very soul is tangled in shadow. Arabella's magic, wild as cursed briar. Her talent is now yours, too.
The girl must learn the ways of the arcane, but she shan't remain here. Arabella holds a power beyond reckoning, that of the decaying forest. And the seedling that bore it. But it is unbalanced. Her yoke is already heavy. If she walks thy path, it will surely break. Arabella will depart once thou dost leave these accursed lands. She will find her way safely. Thus, it is fated.
Bowman, you're making me leave.
Fear not, girl. The Weave knows thy purpose. It will guide thee, if thou dost listen.
I...
You feel the grief fade as if it were your own. There is a lightness in her now, veiling the power within, soothing it.
Is that my future? Is that why they died?
It is.
It's wonderful. Thank you, Bowman, for being nice. If there are people like you around, perhaps everything will be all right. If Bowman says I'll be all right, I'll be all right. I wish it was different. I wish Mom and Pops was here. I hope so. 'Cause it stinks.
Fate, dost thou require a new...
Careful, I might. Let's prowl. Inside out. Delicious.
Time to strike.
Move.
time for mercy. That one later. Let's see what this does. Have to keep going.
Defender of the people. Worth a try.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah.
again. What's in here? Strange. The dust on the leftmost door has been wiped clean. Don't waste a step. Don't give me trouble now.
And alert.
Here goes nothing. Be useful.
Is that blood on the shelves?
Probably cold and congealed.
Move with purpose.
Pride of the gate. I'll see what I can do.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. Let's see. These boots have seen everything.
And what is a Malar, exactly?
Builders, craftspeople, and the makers of the incomparable silver swords the Githraki wield in battle. The Malar may not be warriors, but they are no less valuable to my people.
Open up.
Keep your distance, darling.
Think you can take me on?
side of the gate.
Action, not reaction. Objective noted.
Shouldn't you wish to live in more interesting times?
How delicious. Watch your back.
Thank you.
miss this.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Another day of hauling masonry blocks done.
Seems simple enough. Keep me out. Trap. Be cautious. Feeling better.
Jacques Vonage-Dieu. I thought I'd seen the whole of you. Mighty as Tiamat's dragons, monumental as the one in the void. But now, I see more in you still. You are iron and steel, yes, but you are also silk and satin. Soon, I would know you again. Not to claw you, but to caress you. Not to be burned in your heat, but to be bathed in your warmth. As have I. Truthfully, it took more courage to ask for a soft touch than it would to meet the gaze of the Ninefold Dragon. Thus far I've taunted you, devoured you, battled you. Now, I want more than anything to soothe you.
That's far enough.
His thoughts invade your own, probing for purchase. Your parasite purrs in recognition.
Ah, one blessed like myself. What news, Trousseau?
You'll find Zrael in the audience chamber, Trousseau. She'll be wanting to hear from you.
Our path leads to Zrael. Let us not keep her waiting.
Praise the Absolute.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the secret of the Absolute.
Another Trousseau. The disciple will want to see you. Through the main... Welcome, Trousseau. The disciple will have work for you, I expect. So much to be done.
Where do you hail from?
I was a farrier in Disarin Valley.
You were a damn thing in there.
And the dreams came.
My brothers had the dreams too. Same as me. They wouldn't admit it.
The Absolute calls us all to her desire. Your family will answer, eventually.
The Absolute herself called us here. They cannot stop us from seeing Zrael now.
You're one of her blessed, aren't you? To hear her voice, I cannot imagine.
Not all of us survived the shadows to stand here. My wife, my sons. They were unworthy.
Back of the line. I'll be the first of us to swear to the general.
Each pack of recruits they bring in is worse than the last. Can't trust them to sweep the stables, let alone swing a sword. No doubt. Isn't for me to question them above me. I'm sure you know your business. I'll see they get all the help they need, Trousseau. And they'll need quite a bit.
And this was funny when it was just goblins branding arses, but you lot mean business, eh?
It's Roa you want. We only talk when you've misbehaved.
Ah, a new face come to bask in the light of the Absolute. How can I be of service, Trousseau? Of course. Just before some godless lunatic purged the place of every innocent soul. A pity neither of us saw what happened. Nothing worth repeating. Corpses don't much go in for commerce. Here, though, look around. All manner of beasties united against the enemies of the Absolute. Quite a god to bring them all together. And quite a fool who draw their ire. Hmm? An honor, true soul.
Bugbear keeps looking over. I'll feed him his own loincloth.
These are our allies, Erna. I'll handle the diplomacy.
To stand
you just
this
keep looking pretty.
Power. I never thought I'd make it.
I wouldn't have if not for the lantern bearer.
If you have coin, then show it. I do not peddle. I put weapons in worthy hands. The Absolute needs warriors for her crusade. But I see only weaklings in this place. Prove it! Who's singing your name? I'll give you that. Songs lie. Flesh can't. And you look plenty battle-worn. Want anything from my stash? You pay less than the rest.
Defender of the people.
Slaughter well, true soul.
Gives them to you fully formed. You hear her?
Of many hearts, one soul. Of many thoughts, one mind.
Welcome back, true soul. Zurel is holding an audience with the general, deciding the fate of those who have failed the Absolute.
I saw it, Truso. The army. They're nearly ready. It's nearly time. Us? We are so many. And we are marching to Baldur's Gate as soon as the Absolute gives word. I've never been to battle. I've never been to war. But I feel so calm. Ready.
Wouldn't head into the main hall if I were you. Cyril and Kefrick are working on some poor worm. I'm checking again.
Bunch of the others were rounded up in the main hall a while ago. They ain't come back.
Heard a rumor some do-gooder stopped a horde of absolutists from getting their hands on a load of druids in some grove. Whoever it was, better pray the general doesn't smoke them out. Be a bloodbath, so it would.
Arage Oblodra, trader in blood and the sanguineous arts. It is a pleasure to stand before a true soul and your pale companion. I'd like to offer my services, if you're willing. Please. You think someone in my line of work wouldn't recognize a vampire spawn when they see one? I trade in blood. And the potions that can be wrung from it. I'm more than happy to make you one, if you'd honor me with your blood. With one drop, I can brew a rather potent potion for you. The rest, I keep for myself. No idea, but it will be unique to you. Your blood essence and the Absolute's blessing intertwined. We can learn exactly what that means together, hmm? I'm here, should you change your mind. Although perhaps there's one more thing we could discuss. Your vampiric friend.
Oh, don't worry. We're all friends under the Absolute. I won't bite.
Oh, I'd prefer if you did. I assume he belongs to you? I'm sure he really believes that. How utterly adorable. Do you have a name, Spawn?
Astarion, but hold on.
Good. Now, Astarion. I've dreamt of being bitten by a vampire since I was a young girl.
I'm sorry. You want to be bitten?
To feel your life's blood slipping away. To dance on the edge between life and death. Yes. I want it. I'll even compensate you. A potion of legendary power that forever increases the strength of the one who consumes it. It's not for sale, but it's yours if you bite me.
I will have to decline.
Excuse me? This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and you're squandering it.
I gave you my answer.
Can't you talk some sense into your obstinate charge? How very disappointing.
So this is the abode of our dear Absolute. It's about as cheerful as expected. Yes.
The seat of the Absolute and the source of our altered tadpoles.
Stay your blade when you're able. Interrogate who you can. Answers first, bloodshed later.
Well met.
Just a pinch of... Is this hallucinogenic?
A moment, true soul. You use a spoon to stir the soup, Barnabas. Forget the axe, my darling. Now, how can I help you? Soft and sweet as pudding, isn't he? He no longer remembers his life in the wild. That is the gift the Absolute gave me when I stood before her. To rewrite the lives of her faithful. Make them believe there's something better. I have. It is one thing to hear her voice. Quite another to feel the power she can grant. Observe. Barnabas, sweetie, come show what a good boy you are. What would you like him to do? Oh, as you wish. A little advice. Should you seek an audience with her, steel yourself. To be remade, we must be willing to suffer. Please, Zarel, and you will be called to ascend to the tower top. Many have gone before you, though not all have returned.